The two friends and the bear. Two friends were traveling together through a wood when suddenly they came across a bear. The bear saw the travelers and rushed out upon them. One of the travelers was good at climbing trees. Without waiting for his friend, he caught hold of the branch of a nearby tree and hid himself among the leaves. The other did not know what to do. He had heard that bears do not bother with dead animals, so he threw himself flat down upon the ground with his face in the dust. The bear, coming up to him, put its muzzle close to his ear and sniff, but the man lay very quietly on the ground and did not even breathe. At last, with a growl, it shook its head and slouched off. Then the fellow in the tree came down to his comrade and laughing said, "What was it that Master Bruin whispered to you?" "He told me," said the other, "never trust a friend who deserts you at a pinch."